strings. He is the one who understands when the times will swing. So he